So I keep great generals. I don't have 5 movement, I think, anymore. Well, at least I got the generals bonus. You're gonna be open terrain. Sold to sell. Let's try selling it. Not him. Augustus. Doesn't want it. Pedro. Doesn't want it. Ramses. He does, but we don't want it. Gustavus. No, so it's only. Who was it? I forgot. Augustus? Yeah. No. Egypt. Yeah, anyway, let's sell it to Egypt for 6 gold per turn. 5. 5 works. Faster, faster. Great scientists. Even faster, great scientists with that friendship. Nope. Bratislava was taken from us, and we're allied again. That's great. Free tech. That should be dynamite. Almost there. Let's get a zoo. So where were you going before? Let's check it out. Corinth, Thebes, that we got. Corinth, Uppsala. Yep. really need some kind of a caravansary or something, I think, to buff my trade routes. Okay, New Roman City, turn 166. What is that, a gift? Nice. And what a gift it is. Wonderful gift. Let's keep you in here. You in there. Good. Any routes from Athens? Well, the Egyptian ones are the most. Corinth, Helsinki. Yeah, let's go Corinth. To worry, Cape Town declares on us, Mombasa, Bratislava declares on them. And we can start on World Fair in 6 turns. We might actually win it, I don't know, maybe. There are some civs, like Rome, who are stronger than us, but they don't seem to have that much production actually. So we'll see, we'll see. Maybe we'll just pass on it, not build it at all. That is, and what about you? Over here, you can go there. Should finish him off. Looks like we're good. Let's take him with us to the front line. Four workers are more than enough now. Alright. That was a good move. Engineer, and let's postpone that one. Let's sink one turn to Zoo, and then I'll rush Brandenburg and Almaty. Yeah, I'll rush Brandenburg and finish that artillery in one turn with more promotions. Better promoted artillery. Can I finish you off? No, I can't. Some more melees. I will get the gifts from city states, melee gifts, I believe. But still, yep, bike is lost. Let's get a few melee out though, like a musket or something. Doesn't matter much who. Okay. Finish this guy off. Get me line of sight. Oh, we still got line of sight anyway, so So it is. Brandenburg, Brandenburg. Artillery, and so on. Construct mine. Another great general, and we're in trouble here, as usual. So can I? Sure. Not sure. Looks like I can. Yep. View city. Nothing special in there. Still happy though, so good. You can fix that up. Well, I guess they can solve this one in time. Well, there will be help from artilleries as well, so should be okay. Should be just okay. With a minor headache from Cape Town.
Deveremos prosperar através do comércio.
Nothing big, just a minor. And I will start a road now. Oh, what the hell is this? Is he going to harass me now? Of course he will. Rough, volley, and almost enough promotions for the next level. Still no space for works of art, and I don't see point making Golden Age now. Yet. World's Fair. Should be on. passes. So shall we? It's like, what, 6 turns anyway? We'll finish artillery later. What about this one? Well, I don't know. Yeah, let's finish it later. After World's Fair. Make a proposal. Historical landmarks. Each natural wonder provides. Each world wonder provides. Plus 3 culture. So many wonders does Egypt have? Let's check them out. Just 4. Let's go historical landmarks for the sake of world love. And we've stopped growing here completely. Not like we really want to keep growing, but it could be. Yeah, let's make it like this. Well, on the other hand, it's World Fair and I don't want to miss it by like a few hammers. Doesn't really feel like I can win it as well, but Helsinki, don't step on my trade routes. Okay, let's clear that maze. Sell the salt though. Pedro?
Hola?
Oh, yes, yes, I will exchange for copper. More happiness.
Salve.
He's got salt. Gustavus? Sijon? Ramses at war. Pedro, we did. And Augustus? Yeah, just checked. Nebi?
Nishtata.
Ram.
Indeed, Barbara. Ciao, for wine.
Now, hey, he gave us wine, even though it was singular. I guess he's receiving more from some city state. Wales? No, still he gave it to us. For some reason. Whoops, that's a dangerous thing to do. Nope, we just started. I want your Notre Dame. Thank you.
So quick to me.
I know I could have saved that writer for after World's Fair if I win it, but I want to keep up in the tourism race because I don't want to end up like slacking like I usually do. Choose hosts. Okay, who can be host? That would be Rome. Or, well, I can make anyone host really. Should I make a host? Let's check diplomacy. Gustavus, Sejong, Pedro. Let's make Augustus host so he will forget about our warmongering, hopefully. Mm. fair, right? Swap them. How much did I sink in already? 84 hammers. I'm not gonna make it. Not gonna make it. The voice inside me says. Maybe wrong though. Hello Vatican again. Nice. Rome becomes host. Rough terrain. Now I should probably start moving those up. Can I kill you? Yep. Nice. And I should probably move them up without interfering with Cape. Something as usual. Everyone voted for themselves as usual. Rome for Greece. Oh, four for Rome from Greece, that's from me. Okay, I was thinking he was actually voting for me. Okay, that doesn't make sense, does it? Okay, 228 hammers. Next turn. Towards World Fair, that is. No problems, mate. Mm-hmm. 55% complete. And we got 367. Ah. Like close to 1,000 or something. Similar. Now you're going here. Let's maybe lock some tiles. Maybe we can do it. I doubt it, but maybe. Free thought. 338 to 370 science. Nice. Open. Here. You're going up here. That's where you're nice. Let's protect him a little bit. Let's finish you off. And yeah, let's do it like this. Give him some training in the process. Fixed. You can wait here. We'll fix you up later. Upgrade. What else? What else? Well, it's all good, it seems. Research agreement complete. Complete. Industrialization is next, so we can pre-build some factories. Some nice factories. Let's kill those guys off. I will keep him as bait, I think, because I only need one turn to capture Thebes. Or what is it? Strange. Anyway, ow. Now I need to move someone closer, like this guy. So I can capture it next turn, actually. Yep. That's good. Hammers. Research agreement with Sion. Have ended, and we're going to get public schools next. After we're done with World's Fair. Everywhere. Even here. Military Academy. Zoo. I need everything. These are some nice producing cities, actually. Some nice producing cities. So you're gonna survive this one or what? Good, good. Yep, you did. It was a trap, it seems. A trap. Second place, free social policy. Well, still good. Still like it. Was still worth it. And the Golden Age, because we got 500 points towards Golden Age. Well, I could get consulates, really. Do I need to? Turns, friendship with everyone. I don't know. I would rather get full rationalism to be able to buy scientists with faith. Yeah, let's pick sovereignty for that. it's a nice little city. We can even take some stuff out of it. Okay, what's the deal? Different eras, civilizations other than me. Egypt, Renaissance, Egypt Renaissance, Greece Industrial, Egypt Renaissance. So I need to swap one Egypt Renaissance for one Korea Medieval, and that should cut it. Yep. Same era, same civilization. Greece Medieval, Greece Industrial, Greece Renaissance. Uh-huh. Well, I could have swapped it the other way, got more bonus from it, I guess. So, Thebes are ours, and do I need Memphis, Elephantine, and all that? No idea. Yeah, I forgot to pre-build a road. Actually, you need to be building a road to Sweden, like ages ago. Ages. Well, I could raise Memphis, really, and just, you know, raise it. So he doesn't get too many cities for himself. For it. You should probably stay on the crossroads just in case I need anything like coal, and we can improve that one. That sounds good. Sounds really good. And those two are sent to make a quick road. To be able to capture Stockholm, Helsinki, and Sigtuna. We'll let him keep Uppsala, maybe even Birka, and we can quickly go through Satricum, Antium to Rome, get some kind of peace deal for half of his cities, push to Seoul. Push to Sukhothai, and then go up, up, up towards Brazil and Rio simultaneously. That's what I'm thinking. About our campaign. 11 turns to finish rationalism, so what should I pick in 11 turns? Like archaeology or something? Probably. Or rifling. Or biology. Well, I think I should keep some of those scientists and bulb something later, like radar. And this is where I'll end this current session, so I'll see you people.